also the attention is not only, I mean, the first image might really be seeing this body as a vacuum packed meat or a body as a monster. But originally it was really designed as a physical experience, which is kind of a training machine, if you like, to... Of course, it's a totally absurd or strange environment, but if you're able to let go, to not necessarily try to control it, but to surrender to it and to accept that you actually... Also, the positions they take are partly a bit aesthetic choices, but also just practically the material guides and allows certain positions that are better. And so it's really kind of a metaphor for however strange our environment is, as human beings, we are really, at least since thousands of years, that was our task, to always keep adapting to a new environment. And in that sense, I think it was maybe also making sense in this festival.
Well, it was really cool because the artist, above all, is like first thing is the people who's getting inside to be comfortable. You know, like whenever you are performing, blah, 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 don't worry about stopping the performance if you don't feel safe, if you don't feel comfortable. So the first day of the workshop is just like starting 5 minutes, then back, then 10 minutes, trying to get up, no, on the top, climb a bit inside, and then try 15 minutes. So that was the, well, how did it work? If you try to relax your muscles, of course, like if not, you are like a really stressed, tense, so it's not really good, but you are just relaxed. No, it's really comfortable. I mean, it's the good thing about that, because actually when I was going to perform 10 minutes before, I just had some kind of panicking moment. But then I went inside and I was really, really surprised that it was so, so comfortable. You know, like just try to relax, and actually you can sleep there.